also have to make people aware that there's a problem going on instead of like covering it up.
There was another student. She was in my morning class. She went missing. And I've had other people talk about how there's this place, this neighborhood, they're trying to connect the dots between Harris and this other student.
Okay. So, me and Proctor here are taking a final walk in this park. In about a week's time, I will be moving out.
I've known him for about 5 years, I want to say. He was really outgoing. He liked to party. He was very much alive.
I'm his communications professor. Harris was always a normal, quiet student.
He seemed very anxious, like he was hiding from someone.
There's an epidemic going on, for sure.
So, me and Proctor here are taking a final walk in this park that we usually hike at. But in about a week's time, I will be moving out. And I'll be leaving, and I don't know, I just thought I'd videotape some of this.
Did I ever tell you how much I hate spiders?
Very often.
We should turn back around. We should go that way.
Wait, what?
We should go that way. It's about to get dark.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
Hey.
Happy
Sunday.
Hey. Sure you and Ann are going to be able to make it, what was it, Tuesday night?
Tuesday? Yeah, sure.
Yeah, yeah. For the little get-together and such. My little going-away party.
I'll have to talk to her, but... Harris?
What?
Do you see that?
See what? See.
Shine your light over there.
What do you see?
I mean, I guess that would explain the weird sounds that we were hearing, you know, around the neighborhood and shit.
Oh, yeah, last night.
Yeah. Dude, I've been hearing shit, like, every few nights, and now it's weird.
It's kind of off and on.
Yeah.
But that's why we're out here.
Hey, yeah, that's why we're out in the woods right now. Exactly.
What?
You okay? Kind of went missing there.
Oh.
You okay? You alright?
Yeah.
Alright.
still on for tonight?
Yeah, we're still good. I just,
Anne, please, I'm on the phone.
Wait, okay.
Sorry, Anne's here.
No, we're good.
Hey, well, me and Anne are gonna get some food for later tonight. You want something?
Yeah,
I'm all good for tonight. Just remember if you bring the beer. Yeah, sorry. Look, this is gonna sound kind of weird. I feel like.
You know the feeling when you sense someone looking at it from, like, say, the corner of your eye?
And then you just kind of instinctively look at them.
Wait, you said somebody's watching you? Oh, you're talking about that Oni? Oni? Oni?
I don't know. It's a weird feeling I've been having lately.
I thought you said he would still be here. Yeah, his car is gone. Look, Anne, do you remember what we were talking about? How you, me, and Harris really don't feel good about this place? I think somebody's following us. Something just feels wrong. I don't know what it is. I don't know where it's coming from. It's always there. Like everyone says they feel like they're being watched or something. But I've always felt like, almost like I'm being called.